Hello and welcome to Point of View. After a lull of 2 weeks, China is back in action. Today, the country blasted off its 37th orbital flight of 2021 from Taiyuan Satellite Launch Center in Shanxi Province in China. For this flight, China's CASC used a Long March 2D launch vehicle to launch a solar observation satellite known as Chinese H-Alpha Solar Explorer or CHASE to Sun-Synchronous orbit along with a small Rideshare payload APSCO SSS-2A. The CHASE is designed to test a newly developed satellite platform and conduct solar observations. The scientific payload of the satellite is an H-Alpha Imaging Spectrograph HIS, which can for the first time acquire full disk spectroscopic solar observations in the H-Alpha waveband. It will complement the observations by on-orbit solar spacecraft such as STO, STEREO and PSP, as well as future solar missions of the Solar Orbiter and the Chinese Advanced Space-Based Solar Observatory. The 550 kg CHASE satellite is designed to maintain a sun-synchronous orbit about 520 kilometers above Earth for at least 3 years, and it will be China's first space-based solar telescope. The satellite will obtain spectral data and images of the sun, as well as verifying new satellite technologies. The spacecraft features high directional accuracy and flying stability. Besides the scientific value, having more knowledge about the sun enables us to avoid disruption of our communications and navigation service due to solar activities and to better protect spacecraft and astronauts. China has built a network of ground-based solar observations, but it still lacks a space-based observation tool. This mission is expected to give Chinese scientists an orbiting platform to advance their solar research and improved related technologies. Several Chinese satellites, such as the Fenghuang 3E meteorological satellite, have carried equipment that can collect solar data, but CHASE will be the first satellite dedicated entirely to solar observation. The satellite was carried by a Long March 2D, which is a Chinese orbital two-stage carrier rocket, mainly used for launching low Earth orbit LEO or sun-synchronous orbit SSO satellites. The Long March 2D carrier rocket is a two-stage version of the Long March 4 and is the smallest of all active Long March rocket series. The rocket's first flight was on August 9, 1992, and it has since had a near-perfect launch history. The booster's first stage is 28 meters tall, and the second stage is 11 meters tall. Both stages are 3.35 meters in diameter and are powered by YF series of engines. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.